Ashley.
And we are Creative Thinking.
And today we're going to be doing something a little different, as you can tell. We're going to be doing the What's in the Box Challenge. And we have a special guest, Keith.
And Solo Dolo Keith.
Solo Dolo Keith, as he says.
Okay.
All right, come on. He will be the first one to do the What's in the Box. We have three items for each of us. Again, of course, none of us know what it is, so let's get started. Come on. Keith? All right, come on. We will be blindfolded with the little blindfold.
Oh. Okay, you're a little
taller,
yeah.
Can you see anything?
No.
You sure?
Probably.
All right. All right, turn around. Direct you, trust in me.
Trust me.
Scoot up. There you go. And this is where the box is. Hold on, let me scoop this back a little bit. All right. You've got the box. Okay. So here's the first thing. Go ahead.
What is this? Is this some cotton ball?
You got your guess?
Yeah.
All right, what's your guess?
Cotton balls.
Yeah.
Yes. We got some wet cotton balls. Okay. All right, next one. No, wait. Okay. Go ahead. Okay.
What the fuck is this? It's slime.
Oh, that was you.
It has to be. Nothing else is this wet. Slippery. Nothing else. That's my answer.
That's the answer?
I'm sticking with it.
Okay. No, it was ranch.
What the fuck?
You can use the cotton balls to wipe off your hands.
Nah.
All right.
Ew. Is that it?
Nope, one more.
Hey, man. Better not be a dead cat.
No, we're not that great. All right, go ahead.
Better not be a dead nothing. What? What is this? Is this a nigga? What is this? Is that a baby ant?
Nope. He said not a baby ant. Definitely nowhere near close.
What is this? Is this an earring?
Is that your guess?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's an earring. Yay! You got them all.
Nope.
No idea.
Two out of one. Two out of three. Look at me. All right, so let's do this. You ready?
Yep.
All right. I can go ahead?
Yep.
What is that? What is that? Ew! Oh, I know what this is. Oh, it's like a wipe. Yeah, it's a wipe. I got so
that's
scared.
Your brother's.
Yeah, it's a wipe. Yay! That felt nasty. One out of three so far on a roll. Ready?
Yeah.
You're laughing out of chest too. Oh my gosh. Ew! I feel like it's nasty. It's on my thumb! Ew. I don't want to touch it! Ew! What is that? Ew! Ew, oh my gosh. Ew! It's nasty! What is that? Ew!
What is that? It's pussy juice.
No! Ew! Oh my god! Well, what is that? This is so gross! It was stuck to my fingers! I don't know, what is this? Ew! I don't know, it's like some gelatin stuff on cotton balls.
Well, it is gelatin. I guess you could say that, right? It's your sunburn.
Oh my gosh, ew, that felt so disgusting. Ew. Oh, that's nasty. Now my hands are all nasty. Well, at least my hands will smell good. I had a wipe and like sunscreen stuff. Okay, last one. Oh my gosh, I don't trust you.
You don't have to.
I was being nice to you. Is it ready?
Never trust black people.
Is it ready?
Yeah. Stay tuned, we're probably gonna be doing this again. Nah, I hate it. You're gonna love it, Keith. Is that pointing in the right direction?
Yep. Yeah. Alright.
I'm gonna love it.
Yeah.
Alright. Go ahead.
Say, wait, before you say your, make your guess, all I want to say is, they let OJ off, thank the Lord.
I'm done.
That's my dog.
Is this a glove filled water?
No, it's not.
That's my highlight.
No, it's not.
It is.
No, it's not.
That's the issue, weird thing to say.
It's not a glove that fills water. Yes,
what
it is.
Okay, I want to say what is it?
was it just a glove filled with something else?
Yes. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Oh my goodness.
Oh nice.
Well, yeah. I mean, you're supposed to be over here, Keith. You're part of the video.
Hey guys.
He was just over there the whole time. Alright, well I hope you guys enjoyed that. So
maybe like,
comment.
Check my Airbit. /GTP produced it.
Yeah. Oh, Keith is also the person that we use for our background music and our drawings. Well, on my drawings. King Yada. I left a link. I'm gonna leave a link in the description so you can check out his SoundCloud and his YouTube and whatever and whatnot.
LTTM dash KXNG dash YATTA SoundCloud.
SoundCloud. Stay creative,
stay thinking,
stay positive,
and stay blessed, you guys. And Ashley,
and we are Creative Thinking.
And today we're going to be doing something a little different. Keith, Keith, excuse me. I said, put your chills away.
That can be like a blooper.
Anyway,
hey,
stop.
Solo Dolo Keith.